and in a cedar closet with three rolls of 16mm films. I asked my father what was in these films, and he said, oh, they're just Uncle Dave's films. He flew over a variety of countries, and it was mostly, you know, footage through the window and playing. There's nothing really very good in it. So I picked up one and put it to the light, and I could see some people. It was that first scene of the Panther plane being refueled and aircraft, and it's the same vibrant blues it has. And that's the thing that first kind of shocked me, that the quality of the film is like,
Mickey, go by the way.
What looked like just ordinary film movies and a trip to South America turned out to be something much more significant. These films would testify to one of an extraordinary humanitarian journey. That man was David Glick, a Jewish American lawyer who helped thousands of Jews flee Nazi Germany and find a safe haven in South America. But his story, like the film, has been undiscovered for decades.
He was the type of person that would rarely speak of himself or his exploits.
Oh, it's just a good guy.
I always wanted to.